seen the remnants of the grove? That? Well, that was me. Me and my sister. Came here to start a lumber mill. Who knew the Nords cared about a bunch of old trees?
Things not going well for you?
We got the mill up and running before we found out that the big stand of trees on the hill was sacred. Now we can't cut them, and we can't afford to buy another mill somewhere else. So we scrounge whatever we can from around the tundra.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Welcome back to the Mediocre Mage. We are in Kynesgrove still. Apparently, the lady was talking about her and her sisters in this mill. Let's go check that mill out. We ran past it with Delphine. But I don't remember seeing any cut down groves. Which way is it? This way? Yep. Actually, we can just fast travel there. Be faster. So apparently that lady and her sisters cut down some sacred trees and now they can't use this mill. There's a chicken here though. Two chickens. Gilfrey's house. I think someone else is living in this mill. Bunch of chickens. I don't see any people. Don't see any sacred grove cut down either. Worker's house. Anyone home? What the heck? Worker's house is, looks like it's abandoned. I don't want a tanker. Some pheasant breasts. They have a wild party or something? What's going on here? There's a pheasant on the floor. Here, you can have your bowl back. I don't want them. I think whoever was here is partying like crazy. Oh, some potions up there I missed. Oh, that's not potions. It's more alcohol. Here's some stuff I missed. Got some free stuff anyways. Watch out, Lydia. Level up is available. Let's take health one more time. And we'll increase our alchemy. So now our potions are 40% stronger. What I forgot to do. We got this book before. We can raise zombies for 60 seconds. We have this note to the captain for something. I don't know what that is from. There have been multiple complaints about attacks near the river northwest of the rift. We could use some more civilian support from that area to the war effort. So send a few men to investigate. It's probably just a couple of wolves, so you only need to send at most 2 men. Oh, I think we found that on some Stormcloak soldiers that were killed by wolves, apparently. Oh well. And we got a note from a treasure hunter. Close to finding the iron battle axe of Sparks. I've tracked it down the Lost Echo Cave. It's apparently guarded by a Falmer Skulker. Ooh. Okay. We gotta bring this note for somebody. Yeah, we're not gonna return the haunt. We have to bring a note to somebody. Here it is. Where is it? Here. Deliver note to from Saunders to Quintus. And that's at Windhelm, which is like up the road from where we are. So I guess we're going to Windhelm today. Yeah, there's nothing here. Just a mill that nobody uses. Bunch of goats and chickens. Okay. Which way is Windhelm? Windhelm's the other way. Come on, Lydia. We're going to Windhelm. Watch out, goat. Oh, lots of goats. Dragon's tongue as well. We can use that. Oh, missed one. Go see that old shack. Am I going the right way? Yep. Yeah, missed it. Okay. There's an old shack down here. Anything in it? Don't look like it. Alright, we'll get the old shack later. Grab some creep clusters. The fort. Should we go to this fort? Let's go see what it is anyways. Oh, a dragon tongue in this area. There shouldn't be bandits right outside the city. Who said that?
What was that?
Oh. Get him, Lydia. Tuffy. Bunch of novice mages here for some reason. Why? They're just standing around drinking. Can you stop moaning like that? People are gonna get the wrong idea. Kind of weird. What are you mages doing here? This is not the school of magic. Oh, another one. Back here. Nothing. Okay, watch out, Lydia. Oh, falling down. More Vunskar. Okay. Let's find out what's happening in more Vunskar. We're gonna sneak, because apparently there's some mean mages around.
They drink all day and night. What do I do?
I work for life.
Why do they? I swear, they're making me do this for a laugh. Is that right? Is it?
Yeah, I don't know how I feel about what goes on down there.
I bet Naris gets a kick out of it. Nasty fella.
You'd better quiet down before you end up there. Then I'd have to work the forge.
Some prisoners, huh?
Over here.
Get him, Lydia. Oh, I missed them. All these drunk conjurers all over the place. Look at this. Oh, I don't want the empty ones. Why do you have so much? That book was moving. Jerem's heart. Oh, increases our smithum. Smithing. Lots of ingots. Lots more empty wine bottles. And a novice conjurer. Lesser ward. I don't have that one. Let's learn that one. Increase armor rating by 40 points and negates up to 40 points of spell damage. Nice. I think that's... Conjuration? Let's favorite the zombie one. Ooh, Conjurer Flame Arc Atronaut. Ooh, keep that one. Where's the... Oh, here's Lesser Ward. There we go. Do is drink in here. Bunch of drunk mages. Let's see what's over here before we go down and free some prisoners, apparently. More wood. Is this firewood here? What was that? Oh, just the shadow. Lots of wine, but very few bits of food. What? I want the other pheasant. It won't give it to me. You want some fish, Lydia? I don't like fish, but you can have it. Let's go see what these drunk mages are up to. Where are you getting all this wine from? Looks like a secret door. I can't turn that or anything. Is there another one? No. I think they robbed the wine store or something. Take all your gold. People are alcoholics, man. You don't need gold.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Okay, not so loud. place looks like it's underwater. Oh. A lot bigger than I thought it would be. There's one standing right there. Novice Necromancer. Get him, Lydia. One more. Oh, they almost killed me. Healing. Okay, you. What? Oh, this ice mage is doing good. Get them, Lydia. Can't see where they are. Hold on. I'm running out of healing. Oh, wrong magicka. I don't have any potions of magicka. I'll buy some. Where'd the ice mage go? Oh, I can see your thing. Where are you? There you are. See me burn? You're an ice mage. What are you talking about burning? Holy. Get him, Lydia. Or he runs away. You just get hit by a trap. Well, now there's two of them. Extra help. Did you kill them, Lydia? Way to go. Awesome. Flames. Oh, I got that one. You're like the strongest companion I've had yet. What are they doing down here? There's quite a lot of them. Storm Mage, Necromancer, Ice Mages, Conjurers. Oh. Robes of Restoration. What's this? Oh, pickpocket. Iridia's beacon.
A new hand touches the beacon.
Hello?
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Is this your temple?
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Okay. What's in your nothing's in your table. I guess this isn't the temple that the weird voice is talking about. Is that why you mages are drinking so much? Because you're hearing voices? I think I already have that book. Code of Malakath. Kolb and the Dragon. The Hope of the Redrin. And Dwelmer Inquiries, Volume 3. Oh, one more. Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun. Yeah, that book. You stay there for a second, okay? Let's see what's in here. Oh, Potion of Magicka, just what I need. Don't break it. Let's see. Oh, here we go. A little more this way. Here we go. A flawless garnet and 2 gold. Not really worth it. Well, now I can see your eyes, I think. I don't think, these were the people that lady talked about. What'd they say the name was? Narciss? No. Is that somebody standing there? No, I think that's a table. Oh, I found some more books. Drummer Inquires, Volume 2. Song of Return, Volume 56, only. Biography of Baron Zaya, Volume 2. A Dream of Solvangard. Excellent. Got more books for collection, Leah. Oh, it's like a little extended invisibility. That might come in handy. A Shrine of Tabella. And sorry, I just hit the microphone. It's a little monk cell with 3 sleeping bags in it. A locked wooden door. There we go. Oh. I found the guy we're looking for. What's this? Something. Where the heck did you come from? Power of what? Oh. Oop. I conjured that. You gonna stay with me for a while? Dancing fire. Ransom of Zarak. Dancing fire chapter 1. Troll slaying. That might come in handy. Gods and worship. Wolf Queen, volume 7. Ice race. Alduin is real. Okay. This guy just popped out of nowhere. This isn't where we came from. No, it's not. That goes out. Okay. Let's go back to this door. Because there was a guy. Well, there was a mage down there. I don't know if I was a guy or not. Somebody's there. Dead? Nope. Still not dead. You're tough. Whoa, Nerys the Wicked. Where's the flame astronaut? And it didn't work. Flame Atronach's not working. Oh, he's still alive, Lydia. Watch out, Lydia.
I'll end your miserable life.
Move over so I can get a shot at him. Where'd he go? Oh, blasting him way down here. Nerys the Wicked. Lydia shot an arrow in his head. He's got nothing interesting though. Mystery of Talara. Oh, destruction. Excellent. That's what we use in the list. Paralysis poison. Ooh. I don't think you want to look at this, Lydia. What the heck was he doing? He was burning people. Burning people alive for some reason. You're not a very nice person, are you, Mr. Wicked? I think that's it in here. Bunch of, I don't know what you call a group of mages. It's not a coven, that's witches. What do you call a group of mages? A group of bad mages? Don't know. But they're all dead now anyway. What was that? Oh. Sorry, Lydia. I stepped on that thing. You don't seem to be bothered by fire anymore. You better take the road instead of falling down a cliff. Continue on our way to Windhelm. Maybe we should check out the shack instead. Yeah, let's check out the shack. Why is everything all red? I hope that's just the sunrise. Oh, I found some ore. Get some nice iron ore. And a ruby. I thought you were a dead fox, but you're alive. That's weird. You weren't... Whoa! Get him, Lydia. There's a cave bear inside the house. Any other bears in the house? No, there's a fire going. What's that noise? Sound like something's gonna come attack us. There's some boots. Oh. I don't think there's anything left of this guy. Oh, he's reading his book about the pirates, and a cave bear came and ate him. That's terrible. Just sitting here reading your book and you get attacked by a bear. Oh, treasure map. Let's see, that was apprentice. No, we're an apprentice. Oh, that's novice. Okay. Let's check out this treasure map. Treasure map 3. Looks like a tower. Down the hill by the river. I don't know where the tower is. Baron's Isle. The Alduin Akatosh Dictomi. The Madman of the Reach. Amulet of Kings. Rizloff the Righteous. Increases armor. Interesting. You want a house of your own, Lydia? You can live here if you want. Let's check the barrels. I think that's his head. Yep. Guess we'll get back on the road up there. The road's on this side. No, it's on the other side. Well, it's on both sides, apparently. Like some kind of burial mounds here too. Where are we going? Oh, there's a house right there. Let's go see what that is. Oh, here's the road. Jazz Bay. Oh, I thought it was Jazz Berry. Oh, it's just Jazz Bay. I can do some great potion making with all this stuff. Oh no, this is Kynes Grove. That's not what we want. We want to go into the snow, into Windhelm. It's funny how it just starts with snow on the ground all of a sudden. Windhelm looks cold. Carriage. Nice horse you got. Oh. Couple other horses. I don't want to steal a horse. Can we talk to the guys in here? No, it's locked. We can. What's in here? Looks like there's things inside the wall. Oh, cool. Oh, guard barrack with training room and everything. I'm gonna steal your hat. And your boots. In your cabbage. Oh, there's a book here. Ice and Chitin. Okay. I like the little guard area. see. Oh, that's the stables. Hello, Gerd. Oh, some docks. Oh. Hey, Gerd.
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah, now that I'm not a vampire, maybe I'll join too. Get nice bears on this shield. Though they're all look like they're holding the shield upside down all the time. Maybe it's because the city's in distress or something. What? Lydia? We're not going in just yet, okay? We're gonna go in the next episode. So I hope you come back and join me and Lydia as we explore the city of Windhelm. I'll see you then.